We all know her with different names, Sanvi, Geeta, Pooja, or should I say Shrivalli. Our beautiful Rashmika Mandana. Can we please have you on stage? God, you are really beautiful. Oh. All right, so the question for you is, yes. What is your experience working with Allu Arjun and Sukumar sir?
It has been, first of all, yellarikkum namaskaram. Lovely to be here. It's been a while because, of course, all of you know that I'm from Coorg and I'm your neighbor. So it is lovely to be in a neighboring land. It is such an honor that we get to come to every state and sort of personally meet all of you and, be a part of your celebration. So thank you so much for coming here. We apologize if it got a little late because, of course, the flight delays and all of that. But thank you for showing all your lovely faces. Now coming to Pushpa. As in, your question, ma'am, was how is it working with yes. Allu Arjun sir and Sukumar sir? Of course, it is going to be my, I think, career's biggest film.
Wow, can we have a big hand for that?
I think that itself explains how massive this is for me. First, I think I should start with our man, Allu Arjun sir. It has been absolute honor. I am so blessed to be doing a film like this with an actor like this because I think when you do a film like this and a character like this, you need actors who can teach you, who can feed you good information, who can feed you good knowledge, and I think who will help you become a better actor.
Yes, prop you up as you're doing your work.
Yes. And I know that I've become a better actor after this film, so I think all credits goes to you. Thank you so much. And Sukumar sir, of course, for the world he's created. You know, Pushpa is a whole different world which we have never seen before, and we're going to have Pushpa 2, thank God.
Yes.
So I'm super grateful. He's a man of vision, I think. Like, he can just foresee magic and he can create it before we can see it. So I'm super glad that I could do this film with him. Devi Garu, thank you, Andy, for giving Sami. Thank you so much. I think before we started this film, you had told me ki you'll give me one song and I better work hard in that song. I hope I worked hard. And it is also because of Arjun sir. He also made me work hard. So thank you so much again. Songs are amazing. You know it. You already passed with flying colors. So now it's our time. And also coming to my three movie makers, they've been pillars for this film. Their time, their effort, their money, everything. And I know how hard they've worked. And I hope they get double of the hard work they've done. And loads of love to all of them. Loads of love to Kerala. It is so lovely being here. And thank you. Thank you.
And since you did mention Kerala, we move on to the next part of our question. What do you have to say to the fans you're going to have in anticipation of this movie release? What do you have to say about your Kerala fans?
I think I keep a very close touch with my Kerala fans. I love them truly. I've got on a Zoom calls with them and, personal chats with them, and they say how excited they are about Pushpa. And I think with this film, you'll be a little more proud.
How lovely. Just to remind everybody, Pushpa releases on the 17th of December. Huh? Don't forget that. Make a date with yourself and these beautiful stars.
Thing. I'm excited to say is December 17th, our film is releasing, and appudu nunchi mana mas takkedele.